You've been the first to light a star of progress.
Huh.
And praised of cosmonauts. Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. No way to pull that down yet. These markings, they're not Russian. A warning, maybe? Family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here. Something's written here. Remember. Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? The prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers. There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Kitesh. Its icon, cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork. That's got to be part of the works.